In this video, I'm going to show you how to remove your Google account from Chrome. First of all, I'm going to show you how to do this from your Chrome browser. Then I'm going to show you how you can do this remotely. First thing you want to do is open Chrome. The first method I'm going to show you is just going to remove your Google account. The easiest way to do this on your Chrome browser is to click on your profile beside the three dots, and here you're going to see other profiles. So if you have multiple profiles that are attached to your Chrome browser, you can manage all of them from here. Where it says other profile, click on the gear icon and this will load all your profile. What you want to do is find the profile that you want to remove, click on the three dots beside the profile and you'll see delete. Click on delete and this will show you the activities on that profile to proceed with removing the Google account. Click on delete and this will remove your Google account from the Chrome browser. But this doesn't totally remove all your Google activities from that device, as you can easily sign in into Chrome if you have passkey enabled. This is what you can do in this situation. Now click on your profile at the bottom. And here you're going to see manage your Google account. You can go ahead and sign out of your Google account, but that isn't going to remove the passkey. And if you have a Google passkey on the device, someone can still sign in into the device with your passkey. Click on manage your Google account and click on security. Now scroll till you find how you sign into Google. Here you're going to see passkeys and security keys. So if you have a passkey and security key, you're going to see them in this section. So currently there are two passkeys. Click on passkeys and then scroll down. Click on the cancel button beside the device and click on remove. This will remove your passkey from that device and the device will no longer be able to log in with your passkey. Now if this is your first time hearing about passkey, you can watch my video on passkeys, how to create and use them. I'm going to be leaving the link in the description. Once sign up of your passkey, click on your profile and then this time around click on sign out and this will sign you out of that device. Finally, if you suspect suspicious activities on your Google account and you want to log out of the Chrome browser and all activities on that device, this is how you can do it. Click on your profile at the top right corner of your screen and click on manage your Google account. Click on security. Now under security, you want to find your devices. Click on manage all devices and here you will see where you are logged in. Find the device you are currently logged in on. Click on the device and you will see sign out. Click on sign out and click on sign out again. This will sign you out of all your activities on that device and will only be accessible when you log in again. On mobile, go through your settings and tap on your Google account and then tap on manage your Google account. Scroll till you find security. Tap on security and scroll down till you find your devices. Here you can follow through with the steps. So thank you guys for watching this video on how to remove Google account from your Chrome browser, and I hope you found this video helpful. If you do find this video helpful, do make sure to subscribe to this channel and have its post notification turned on. I hope to see you guys in my next video.